The year was 1489. The Black Plague ravaged the continent. It was the hour of the infamous auto da fe, where for public amusement, heretics and non-believers were tortured and burned in a carnival-like atmosphere, and it was guided by the most fearful specter to ever sit in judgment over good or evil, the Grand Inquisitor.
Nay, and God.